fan to see the second meeting between these two clubs. 2 years ago, remember, KC won 6-0. Tonight, much closer. Lagos Kunga knocks in the first goal of the match for Union Omaha in the 31st minute. Sporting, though, has the answer in the second half. Martinos Zianis connects, and we are tied 1-1. Stays that way until we go to the second extra period. 120th minute, Alan Polito, the game winner. Ugh. Sporting KC knocks off Union Omaha 2-1 in extra time.